Well, happening this afternoon, Albuquerque's Westside residents affected by the current water problem, they can get bottled water. City Councilor Luis Sanchez is going to be handing out those free water bottles. Drinking water for Albuquerque's Westside remains safe this morning, but authorities are asking residents to limit their tap water use to not make the problem any worse. We have more details at AlwaysOnKRQE.com.